So without milking this any more than I need to. Oh, that was a joke. Anyway, let's get on with the rest of the build. I now have the combustion chamber easily in and outerable. That's terrible. And what I need to do is cut a ring similar to what I've done here. See that little stainless steel ring? I had to, yeah. I need one more of those to go at the very top to keep this central. Okay. Does this still fit? Oh, it's perfect. Nice and tight. See, in bending it, what I've effectively done is shorten the distance because of the radius. But in this case, it's okay. I think these are the smallest rivets that I've ever seen in my life. Look at the size of that. It measures, and this is a really rough measurement. You're about 2 mil. Yeah, 6 mil long. They're tiny, but that's okay. So that's extremely blunt. Well, after banging my head against the wall for a while, I decided to take it over to the drill press, and I had a lot better success there.
Sometimes you just need really vertical, horizontal power going straight down thingy with the drill to make it work. Anyway. The burn's been really nice and clean. There hasn't been excessive amounts of soot or smoke, which is great. And on the outside, these handles are still, despite being steel and attached to the thing, they're actually not that hot. I can touch those and they're warm, but I'm not getting burnt. So, you know, that's really cool. That's actually quite surprising. I thought for sure they'd be smoking hot. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope to see you again soon. Bye.